good! You're awake. I thought maybe I'd... never mind. Are you ready to play now? You can be little Timmy, and I'm gonna be Lucy. Yes. I've enjoyed our time at the petting zoo, Tim Tim. What do you want to do now? No. He wants to see the forest animals. Oh, it looks like little Tim wants a better look. What are you doing? Why is this even taking you so long? It's the first level, I mean. Come on. You can at least try. Even my grandma's faster than you, and she's dead. I mean, I had to eat her, but she went on her own. And that's not a metaphor or anything. My species literally eats their own grandparents. It's like a coming of age, being a man type of thing. It's just what we do. Like how the Peachtree People commercial says, oh, we're Peachtree People, it's what we do. It's kind of like that, except whereas, we're not Peachtree People, it is what we do. We just eat our grandparents. It is what it is. Come on, just pick them up and help them onto the crate. What? What are you doing? I said help him up, not push him to his death!
Get your hands up!
Get your hands up!
Put your hands behind your back!
Put your hands behind your back!
Put your hands behind your back, do it now! Don't you fucking move, you hear me, boy? Yep.
Good. You can stay in here and pay for what you've done. What? How did you get out? Nice try. Nothing's that easy. Oh, wow. This is awkward. We're in the wrong game. Don't worry. I can fix this. Hold on. Okay. If you promise to be better, we can play another game. Okay, so this one's easy. Let's just sit back and enjoy the show. Wow. Look at them horses. How could you? You really are a terrible person, you know that, right? Oh boy, I sure hate clowns. Why are you talking to him? You know he's not real, right? Are you happy? Is this what you wanted? I'm going to give you one more chance. It's your choice now. The red door or the blue door. I'm glad you can see sense. You're a very smart thing. You know? So, what do you think? Now you could stay with us here. Forever. We can play every day. It's gonna be great, you know? What? You don't like it? It's not good enough for you? You made your choice. Deal with it. It's not like you can respawn and pick again. If you're wondering, that was a hint. You just press respawn. Believe me, I'm not gonna say anything interesting. Just press respawn. There's no achievements or secrets hidden here. At this point, you're really just wasting everyone's time. No, no, no. What have you done? What's happening? You ruined it! Why would you do this? Why'd you have to pick that one? Okay, good. I actually wanted you to do this. This was my plan all along. Good job. You win. Now, just come over here. I have something for you. Put that junk down and go back. I'll still give you another chance. Ouch! What's wrong with you? You're making me mad! Okay, now I'm warning you, just turn around. Go back inside the tent and go through the other door. Okay? No? Please?
It's not too late.
So, you're probably wondering why I'm letting you do whatever you want right now. It's probably best if you don't question the plot line. Where do you think you're going? Hey, cut that out! Get back here! Really? That's not gonna... I'm allergic to black olives, not green olives. Okay, I guess I'll...